Hello, everybody, OCD people. It's OCD Mikey here, and another episode of OCD Mikey Boy and his audio set, and all you guys and your audio sets, and what happens when we play music and change things. So we're going to mess with, okay, right now all we have hooked up here is the NAT audio. We got the Playback Designs DAC. It's just feeding direct to this NAT audio integrated. This is a GM40 integrated. So the GM40 tube's one per side. It's a single-ended triode, so SET setup. There's like 30 watts or so per channel. The GM40 tube replaced the 845. So it was like 805, like up in the monoblocks, the 805s, and then they went to 845. I don't have the 845s in here anymore. 805s to 845s. And then, well, there's might been something in between, but then, and then the most recent modern, which is the GM40, which is in there, and then there's a small driver tube, which is a 6N, not 6N1P, but 6N23P, I think. Mm-hmm. And so that's that. And what we're gonna do is, I just found out tonight, Big John was researching and found out that the 6N23P, also you can put a 6DJ8 or 6922, and lo and behold, let's see right here, it says, yep, so 6H23, there we go, and it can be used in place of 6922, and lo and behold, today, today from my buddy Dennis, I got the hook up, man. He set me up. We're doing a trade. He's getting some killer. He's going to get the top of the line cables. He's getting a power cord that is going to just blow his mind. And he sent me, he bought these, I don't know, 15 years ago or more. And these are the 6922 type. There's some 12AX type in here. But the 6922 and E88CCs, look, does anybody know what those letters mean? CCA? Yeah, baby. I've got almost all of these tubes in here have the gold pins, and I've not had that caliber yet of the 6922 type. I've got some Bugle Boys and some Valvos and stuff like that, Holland stuff, but I don't have any of the really wicked stuff. And we've got some. Those are $500 each value, and those are like 6920. They're CCAs. Super rare steel pins, because gold plated steel, I think, or something like that. But they're military rugged, I guess. What else was in here that was pretty cool? I've never had Telefunkens because I've heard they're just overpriced and they're not all that. But I still wanted some just as an example of Telefunkens. So I got some Telefunkens in here that are new old stock, and also got some Mullards. Because I wanted to try those. I know those are supposed to be the most mellow, like rolled off and bass and organic. And then these are the opposite. These are like super transparent. So we're going to play around. We're going to go ahead and we'll try taking out those front tubes. I'm going to play a little bit of music right now. And we will listen to a tune. And then we'll come back. I'll change out the tubes. And we can listen. And this is all in preliminary. We are going to have... a big shootout coming up here very shortly with some DACs. And this is just preliminary stuff. So let's go ahead and play a little muzak and see what we got. I forgot to say that the speakers, okay, so we're going straight out of this integrated to these, to just to the Klipsch, the old Fortes. That's all we're playing right now. Now, no sub, no panel, anything. We wanted something more efficient. Eventually, my efficient speakers will not be Klipsch. They'll be something else, and I'm just taking my time to choose them wisely. I'll probably try and get something in like maybe like 96, 98 dB, something somewhere in there, but nothing more than that, I don't think. So here we go. We'll go again. Mm-hmm. Okay, now I'm going to go over there and swap out some tubes. I will tell you later what we're going to put in there, but hold on 1 second. Be right back. Okay, so check out the quality on this thing. First of all, check out the gold pins on the bottom. You can see it says right there, CCA. This is Siemens, made in Germany. And you know how we can really tell, see how on the side there it's stamped, that little metal piece there that says A4-9B. You can see that right in there. Yep. That's a sure sign that it is authentic. Look at just the build on this thing. I mean, you can just tell from looking at it that it's something special. Look at that thing. It's really cool. So I'm gonna go put these puppies in, two of them, and see what it does, see what it sounds like. Okay, hold on. Here we are back with the Siemens CCAs. Okay, so, yep, they're better, definitely. Quieter, the image was a little more distinct, and the piano was really, like, kind of in its own spot, and it was very apparent. So, yeah, I don't know how well you could hear it, but it was certainly could hear it over here. So, I think I'm going to keep these things in here. I got some others. Do we try? You want to try Mullard? I'm going to try Mullard, and maybe if I have some in that same vein. Let me see what I got. I'll be right back. Hold on. Okay, so here's the next one. Telefunken, made in Germany, E88cc. It's got the gold pins. It's got a pretty sweet tube there. This one's supposed to be very neutral, clean. Okay, so hold on a second. Okay, and we are back with the Telefunken. Okay, we're going to do Mullard just for a little comparison because that should be totally different. I'll be back. Hold on. Okay, so here is the next going in. These are the Mullard E88cc, made in Great Britain. Also has gold pins. Kind of see these here. Let's see what those codes are. Probably tell me. 7L1, whatever. Okay, so anyways, that's these puppies. I'll give them a shot next. Hold on. These are the Mullards.